ain't worth nothing. Couple shooters gotta keep the menaces in line. Nothing realer than booby sentence is still alive. Body dropping like a. The glory of war, really your mama lost. First time all your kids got to play together. Holding hands, bow our heads, let us pray together.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight match. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight.
There you go, quick one, you ready? Are you ready?
And we are ready for live action here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec.
Look at that, nice.
Kick lands forward there. Oh, trying to turn out the lights with that roundhouse kick, but just misses.
The same time that used to tap everybody.
That strike blocked by the All-American wide.
Uppercut.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Effective use of the jab there by Alvin.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left. Oh, good kick. He landed a left hand there.
Oh, he left.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Big body shot.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, that's a good knee to the body there by Wadner. How about that shin? It's home.
Big shots.
Oh, straight right.
Hit him hard with that hook.
That hook, Joe.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses. Beautiful timing with the left hand.
3 minutes.
Nice jab.
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed.
He got tagged there. Even the powers.
Big right hand there.
Big right hand. Oh, very nice. Beautiful. There's a good shot by Weidman.
Punches.
Tax him.
Alvey's cut is only getting worse, making a nice donation to the canvas tonight.
And a good jab.
Oh, a huge block there. Well, he gets cracked in the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by that one.
He gets a stun. He got tagged.
Oh, he might be out.
He's in big trouble.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Huge kick misses.
Head off the center line, slips the punch. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on. Try to establish that jab. Lands a jab. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand. And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
That one hurt.
Joe, nice head movement there. Slip that right hand.
Tagged him.
Blocks the shot. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there.
That kick from the southpaw position. Loves that left to the body.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Big left hand there. swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward.
Wow, big shots there by Weidman. Nice hook to the body.
Left hand lands flush over the top.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Right hand.
Alvey's hook to the body. That one got blocked, though, Joe. Lands a kick to the leg. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. All right, so that's the end of the round. He got some things done offensively, but defense still an issue. And as... Round two underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Chris Weidman with some vicious body shots.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. These body strikes really starting to add up. Looking to establish the jab here. Nicely done by Al.
He's taking some shots now.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by the All-American Weidman. Oh, wow!
You can tell that body shot hurt him fast.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
Hard hit.
Back and forth we go. Trying to stay in this fight.
In deep danger right now. Deep danger. Body kick, look at that. Big shots. Oh, beautiful kick to the body.
Weidman with more body shots. And another strike block there, so a good job keeping his hands up. Obviously, they are up to protect that cup. Oh!
Oh,
he might be out. The left hook hits home.
Beautiful.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Big body shot.
Body shot there, too. Oh, very nice.
Both guys landing with conviction now. Oh! Well, you're playing with fire there. He left the body.
Oh! He's clearly
hurt. Oh, he might be out.
Body. Hard straight punch.
Oh, he missed with that right hand. How about that shin?
Body kick, look at that.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do.
Blocked all the shots coming towards his head.
Now there's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow.
Good defense there. Caught him with a punch. Big kick, but miss.
So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Oh, and he connects once again. There is no denying he is targeting that cut. So he lands another strike here to his opponent's liver. The defense is... Oh!
He's got swing.
He's got him hurt here. And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, big left hook there.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Nice punch by smiling Sam Alvey. Oh!
Nice.
Landing a good series of strikes here. Effective punch there by Weidman.
Nice roundhouse kick land.
Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Alvey. And he connects there. Oh!
He's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Man, Joe. He continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line.
Wow. That left high kick came out of nowhere.
Alvin gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though.
Big punches. Oh, we heard him again. It's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. Body kick, look at that. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
And just like that, the fight is over.
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 31 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Marlon Sanders.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he threw it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be...